business jumping off cliffs,
and it's going to be a difficult time for me.